Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share a small tip regarding our blog headlines. Before going to the topic, please subscribe to my Naya Video channel for the latest updates. And this is my website InnoLogistry. You can find more information related to new topics on blogging and how to blogging, WordPress. All these topics are here I am posting. You can simply go to my website. The link will be below in the comment section. And let us check how effectively your blog headlines can be created using some good tools in the online. Today I am going to introduce two online tools which helps you to create a effective blog headers. Let us check. I would like to go thepotent.com. This is a best website. You can find headlines here. Suppose if you want to publish an article related to WordPress or else any other, suppose if you want to, you need to just enter the keyword. Suppose WordPress pop-up plugin. This is the keyword and you want to create headline for this keyword. Simply click this arrow button and you will get the headline that is they are explaining. Here see what experts are saying about WordPress pop-up plugins. This is one of the heading. You can see they explain like who does not want to be told what to think about things. What they are separating the words and explaining what exactly the meaning is for particular headline. Choose a big egoed experts and you can see here they might reveat you and or ask you out on a date, like something like they divide the complete headline and give you some best headlines for you. Let us check a copy for this one and we will check for another one. And you can see here this is the button to change this headline. You can click this one. See, WordPress pop-up plugin in 9 easy steps. See, it is also different one. Before going to next headline, we will check how this headline is getting a score. To check that is this good headline or a weak headline, you can go to coschedule.com headline analyzer. You can simply paste that headline here and analyze your headline, how much you are getting. Suppose you get the results, you can need to add your details here. Before that I had already some details in my one. You can check here. 1 second, I will log in for that. You can directly go to this one and simply paste. Yeah, here you can see the headline history. You are getting 61 score. Here they will give in detail. The common is about or what we used in that headline, that is 39%. Uncommon is 0, emotional is 0, power is 0. Before going to choose a best headline, you need to add these four emotions. Like you can see headline type generic, it is a generic headline. Try using a sentence structure that will get your headline more shares. See here they are giving some analysis regarding the headline, the length analysis. Your headline is the right length. Headlines 55 characters long tend to earn the highest number of clicks. So our headline is best, it is under the length. And also you can see your headline is the right length. Headline which approximates 6 words tend to earn the highest number of clicks. Using 6 words headlines, you get more highest clicks using 6 line words. So this is also best one. You can see your headline is the right length. Our headline is right length. You can check this, like your headline is good or not. When skimming content, most readers tend to read the first and last 3 words of a headline. So most of the people when searching in the Google, they will see the first and last words, like what experts are, WordPress pop-ups. They will just see the eye-catchy website headlines. They will just see the first 3 words and last 3 words, and they will click that one. Like this, they are analyzing that one. You can see the sentiments here. Your headline shows a neutral sentiment. Headline that conveys strong positive or negative emotions tend to perform better. So if you try to write the emotions, you can emotional is like here you can see negative or emotional and powerful. If you get some score on these, you can have better option to get more shares on this one. 10 to 15 emotional words we need to write on the headline, and least one power phrase for headline. If you add these two, one your headline will get rocks and you will get more clicks. Let us check this one. Will it get a good rating or not? For this one, we got 62 ranking, and here we got the power. Try to add emotional words. They are also giving suggestions, headline tips here. How to find the best length for your blog post headlines. By clicking this one, you will navigate to the their posts, and you will see best things. Here you can see here my headline score is this one. What really is the best headline length? Let us check this one. You need to try to write this type of headlines, you will get good score for that. Let us check this headline. The headline should be like this. C81. It is green, so you will get more traffic from this headline. You can see common, uncommon, emotional and powerful. See, you can see all these, they are used. Is the what, that is common keywords. Uncommon, best and real, this is uncommon. Emotional is the and the best, and power is best. So using the best keyword in your headline will get these three ratings. So try to add the best in your keyword, like in your headline, and you can add some extra score for your headline. You can also some headline tips find in this website, and it is a best option. You can see 39 characters and your headline is the right length. So try to check your headlines and create your headlines before you are posting your article in your blog. Thanks for watching Naya videos. I would like to share my extra income passive tips. So if you are interested to earn more money from my passive income system, I'm sharing the link below in the comment section. You can click that one and access my passive income tips. Thanks for watching Naya videos. Please subscribe to Naya videos.